Thank you so much. You certainly make reading contagious in our classroom too. Great job. Okay, our next presenters, we have Max and Jack, and they are presenting Secrets of Sleep.
Have you ever been tired as soon as you wake up in the morning?
Well, it's probably because you didn't have enough sleep that night.
Sometimes staying up late is so much fun because you get to watch movies, spend time with family, and play games, but can make you feel so exhausted in the morning.
Sleep is one of the healthiest things you can do for your body.
First, sleep. Our brain clears waste when we sleep. Also, sleep helps improve our learning.
Finally, a good night of sleep can decrease stress and increase energy.
Our brain clears waste when we sleep. Every day, your body is making waste, and when you sleep, your brain is cleaning the waste away from your body.
This is important because it improves the way your brain works. The waste that in your brain is making is toxic, and toxins are very harmful.
Sleep helps improve your learning. When I was in third grade, I went to bed at 8 p.m. And when I wake up in the morning, I finish my math questions super quickly. I had a lot of sleep so I could focus well.
When we fall asleep, our brain takes the information we learned during the day and put it into your long-term memory.
If you sleep enough, you can focus, learn, and remember information and to be creative.
On the other hand, when we are sleepy, we make more mistakes and we are less productive in school and at work.
One way to decrease stress and increase energy is to have a good night's sleep. When I was in second grade, I went to bed at 8:30 p.m. And when I wake up in the morning, I had a lot of energy.
Working a long day, only getting a few hours of sleep can make your stress level higher. Your body is needing sleep like a car needing gas. Sleeping early always makes you energetic for the next day, because sleep helps your brain cells energetic again just like the day before.
Now that you know how it's important to sleep, you can start sleeping earlier and have a clean, healthy brain.
Yeah. If you are a kid, you need to have 9 to 11 hours of sleep. As an adult, you need to have 7 to 9 hours of sleep.
Try to take a warm bath to relax.
Try to make healthy choices at night so the next day you're energetic.
So get in your bed and have a good night's sleep.